request, and I'm going to try and remember the words that I wrote for one of them on the break, and so we'll try and get that one out of the way. This one, though, is this is off my new record called Knoxville Skyline, and it I'm actually getting radio airplay.
I've heard.
Like, not just here, but like in Chicago, and it's, I mean, it's no, but yeah, I mean, come on. At 58, they finally decided to let me on the radio. Well, I guess he's finally mature enough that we can probably count on him. Anyway, yeah, no, it's getting airplay in Chicago and Seattle. Fordham University in New York, and Pomeroy, Iowa.
That's a major market.
We played Pomeroy together, and you know, that's a madhouse of music. Remind me to tell you the story about St. John of the Ferris Wheel afterwards.
Pomeroy.
They call it the cultural hub, John D.
It's this abandoned town in the middle, literally the middle. The closest town is Fort Dodge, which has like 2,000 people. And man, you keep getting on smaller and smaller roads and you're like, this can't be right. And then you're just driving. Yeah, you're just driving and then the road gets narrow and then you go, John, Chipman and I look at each other and go, there's nothing but corn as far as we can see. And then we get to the town and it's a ghost town. It's like this abandoned little town. And we're like, oh no, oh no, oh no. And we show up at the bar and it's a deadhead bar. Yeah. Everything in there is tie-dyed and, you know, and I'm just like, oh God, this is why I don't own a gun, you know? And so I'm just like, this, how could this possibly get any worse? And we're in the little back area, this little back room smoking. And it's showtime, and we...
Cigarettes.
Yes, cigarettes, obviously. Come on.
Well, you're at the Mars Motel, I didn't know.
Yeah. So, we open the doors, and it's packed. It's packed. There's like 150, 200 people in this little bar. And all we could figure is that, like, a busload of hippies got lost in the 70s. And then they just came across this abandoned town and went, sure man, let's just stay here. Their local industry, Kaleidoscope Factory.
Yes.
I don't know how I got there. I'm gonna do this song now. Cause this could just go on and on. I'd like to thank KUTX and also Sun Radio for playing that.
Yeah.
There was a man, a lot like me. He didn't know, he would not see. He preferred to worry far into the night. He didn't know. He liked to bob, he liked to weave, he liked to play cards up both sleeves, wasting all his time fighting fights that he should not fight. All the while, Ken Bond, what do you have to say? Yeah.